Hello friends, this is Rishu from ilovefreesoftware.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to set total number of failed login attempts in Windows 10. By default, you can try as many failed login attempts as you want. So I will let you know how to set a specific number of failed login attempts. Let me quickly walk you through how to get things done. Okay, first of all, go to Start menu and type Local Security Policy and press Enter. Local Security Policy desktop app will open. Double click on Account Policies and then on Account Lock Policies. Here you will see the option Account Lockout Threshold. If you double click on it, a new window will appear. Here you will see a box and you need to enter the number of failed login attempts here. By default it is 0, and because of this you can try as many failed login attempts as you want. Simply change this value for desired number. Let me choose 3 attempts and click on OK. Now you will again see a pop-up which says account log duration is 30 minutes. This means I will be able to try 3 failed login attempts, and after that my PC will be logged for 30 minutes. Simply click on OK to confirm. That's it. This is how you can set total number of failed login attempts in Windows 10. If you like this video, do remember to hit the like button below and subscribe to our channel for more such interesting tips and tricks. Bye for now.